If I can have your attention, we are delighted to have as guest judge the foremost scientist in the world. He's a visiting professor at Empire City University, where he's working with the rare element ceruleum. I am so proud to welcome Dr. Stephen Hawking.
Thank you for that warm welcome. I have a disease that has paralyzed me. I cannot walk, and I use this computer to speak. But I am not depressed, because I have the gift of knowledge. That's a lie. I think about suicide every day. But you should all be happy with your lives. You can walk, talk, wipe your own asses, and then there's all the sex. I haven't had sex in years. My nurse is a lesbian, and not the hot kind. Hey, anyone wanna get high? I've got some hash with me. White guy in the dreads. You know what I'm talking about. Can I get a what? Holla. I got a stiff pole for your sleep hole. Anyone? Anyone? Pussies.
Dr. Hawking, I am such a fan. I'd love to show you my project on supernovas.
You have an incredible ass. Astronomy career ahead of you.
Wait, where's Saturn? I hate to lose my father's bowling ball.
There it is.
Great reflexes. You have very manly hands.
So do you.
I'm gonna go find a spot for my project.
Yeah, okay.
Watch where you're going in slow-mo, dipshit.
Go to her, stupid. Tell her how you feel.
He did it.
I'm gonna kill you.
Lance, stop it!
Fight, fight, fight.
Shit.